Welcome, my name's Annalia Pisani from AZ Solutions, and what I'm going to show you today is when you link information to another cell, how to quickly get to that point without finding the sheet, clicking on it, scrolling forever, and then getting to the cell. So often I've been asked, when should I single click and when should I double click? Now, normally when you're working in Excel, you can click in a cell and that will activate the cell. But if you double click, then that gets you inside the actual cell. Now, what we want to do here is imagine you've got one sheet, which is your summary sheet. Let's say that has New South Wales expenses information, and what you want to be seeing here is just the total of those expenses. Now, the details of all those expenses are located on a different sheet, let's say New South Wales. So we have two sheets, a summary sheet and a sheet called New South Wales with a whole bunch of expenses and a total. And it's that total in the New South Wales sheet that you want represented in the summary sheet. Now, instead of just copying and pasting it and then saying values, we're going to link it. Now, to do that, it's a matter of simply saying equals, then clicking on the sheet, and then selecting the cell. In the formula bar, you're going to see equals, the name of the sheet, an exclamation mark, which says that the text to the left is the name of the sheet, and then the cell reference. Now, when you're done, it's important to just hit enter. So now we've got it set up, and that's great. But imagine I've got not just one sheet, I've got lots of sheets. And yes, I have the figure there, but I want to cross-check the details of how you got to that total. So instead of finding the sheet and clicking on it, what we want to be able to do in the end is simply double-click where the summary sheet is and have it automatically shoot me off to that expenses detailed sheet and that total. Now, in order to do that, you'll need to click on File, Options, Advanced, and at the top where it says Editing Options, you'll find an option that's usually ticked which says Allow Editing Directly in Cells. You want to untick that, hit OK. Now, every time you double click, instead of getting inside the cell so that you can edit and make changes, every time you double click on a cell, and if that cell has a link to another sheet, it will shoot you off to the other sheet. Now, the question that I do often get asked is, okay, that's great, I can go to that sheet, but I now want to get back to where I was working in the first place. I do have a way for that. If you go to the Go To dialog box or press F5, that will bring up the Go To dialog box. And what it will show you is the link that says, go to this sheet, the summary sheet, and then the cell. When you find it there, you select it, hit OK, and it will bounce you back. So the single clicking, the double clicking, yes, generally a single click we use to select an item, so select a command from the ribbon. And double clicking in Excel, we usually use that to get into the cell. In this case, we're able to modify it or change it. If you like what we've discussed, make sure you subscribe and select the little bell so that you get notifications. We also provide face-to-face computer courses in the Microsoft Office suite and customize them in Sydney. So make sure you check us out. Take a look at the descriptions and I'll leave you a link to the file so that you can follow along if you like.